Hello, I'm LaToya Drake. In this video, we'll explore how Google helps the fact-checking ecosystem with tools that journalists, fact-checkers, and researchers can use to improve information quality around the world. Google has built two tools for fact-checking. The first is the Fact-Checked Explorer. It allows you to easily browse and search for fact-checks from reputable fact-checking organizations around the world. And if you want to add fact checks to the Explorer, one of the ways is using the Fact Check Markup tool. Let's take a look at the Fact Checked Explorer. Google's Fact Check Explorer is designed to facilitate the work of fact checkers, journalists, and researchers in discovering what has and hasn't been debunked all over the globe. Think of this as a search engine for your fact checks that can help you determine fact from fiction. The tool uses a markup language called Schema that tells Google that this is a fact check produced by a reputable fact-checking organization. You can find the Explorer at the link below. At the top is a search box, and below it you will see recent fact checks that have been published. All of the fact checks have the same format. First, who made the claim and what the claim was. Then, the name of the organization who completed the fact check, like Snopes or Full Fact, followed by rating or conclusion. There will always be a link to the full fact check so that you can find out more. If there is a particular topic, person, or claim that you want to search for, type it into the search box. The results are ordered by the most recent. One of the most prevalent mediums for misinformation is in images. To help combat this, Fact Checked Explorer can now do image search to check if an image has already been debunked. If you click on the magnifying glass with an image, it opens a new window where you can either upload an image or search by image URL. The tool will search for all fact checks for this image to see if it is a fake that has already been debunked. Claim Review Schema is a markup language that aims to improve the quality of information available on the internet. It provides a way for journalists and fact checkers to flag fact-checked articles from platforms, search engines, and apps. Claim Review is an important tool in the fight against mis- and disinformation. It helps ensure that fact-checked information is prominently featured and easy to find. Once your webmaster has set up an account in Google Search Console, you can add Claim Review in a variety of ways. One is using the Fact Check Markup tool. Visit toolbox.google.com/factcheck/markup tool. To add Claim Review markup, you'll need to provide the following information: the URL of the article, the name of the organization that conducted the fact check, the date the fact check was published, the name of the person who authored the fact check, the rating of the fact check, and this part is optional. Once you've provided this information, you can click Create to add the markup to the article. Google will then crawl the article and add the markup to its database. You can also build the Claim Review Schema directly onto your web page. Or, if your organization uses WordPress, there is also an open source WordPress plugin that was made by the community that you can use. You can find out more about all of these options at claimreviewproject.com. Using the API is a little bit more complex. If you are familiar with APIs, you can generate an API key by going to the Google Cloud platform, creating a project, and enabling the Claim Review API. You can add, edit, or delete Claim Review from your organizations through the API if you are authorized. With the API, you can also search all the fact checks and ask specific questions, and this might be useful for researchers in particular. Find out more at the link below. So what are you waiting for? Take a look at Google's fact check tools. You can find more information about this tool and others to help you research, verify, and visualize work on your website. See you next time.